week by a 3-2 win over Fulham, Everton will be aiming to give fans yet another reason for celebration when they host Leeds United at their Goodison Park on match day 10. The Toffees did well to put an end to their three-game losing run in the Premier League, with Calvert-Lewin scoring a brace. Everton aim to keep on climbing the standings, and we are positive that they will adopt an attack-minded approach in Saturday's football game. Seamus Coleman and Jean-Philippe Bayman remain in the recovery room for the hosts. The Whites, on the other hand, failed to win the previous three league fixtures, but they did well to hold Arsenal to a goalless draw on match day 9. Marcelo Bielsa's men undisputedly suffered a dip in form, which is probably the main reason why we are tempted to put our money on the hosts. The likes of Llorente, Hernandez, Forshaw, and Shackleton remain on the sidelines through injury. Prediction.